400 years of perseverance. August 1619, August 2019. That is a testimony to our legacy, with all of the atrocities that we as a people have endured, we're still here. That is a testimony, and in my opinion, that is why they don't care too much for us too much. Because after all they have thrown towards us, we're still here. And every 10 years there are more of us. And 2020 will show them that. Good evening, everyone. My name is Audrey Perry Williams, and I am the president of the Hampton Roads branch of ASALA. They did have all the people to stand, but I want my branch members to stand one more time, because I want you to know that I have an awesome branch, that they are very supportive, and you do a lot of good things. We are a very small branch, but we do powerful things. So we bring you greetings from the Hampton Roads branch. We are excited to see you here. If you want more information about ASALA, see me at the end of the program, because we believe what Carter G. Woodson says. He wants us to tell our story, because if we don't tell it, it's not going to be told correctly. This morning I spent time with the Tucker family, and I told them that my mission is to get their story in the school system. It's not there. Not only their story is not there, but the story of Point Comfort is not there. The story of the contrabands is not there. The Maroons are not there. So what are they teaching them? They're definitely not teaching them our history. And that's our focus. We're excited about this weekend. We're just so glad you came out in all this bad weather. And continue to tell our story. Because it is my belief that our children wouldn't be killing each other if they knew where they came from. They would not be, if they knew, that walk, called the last walk that they took to the water before they, to take a bath before they went on the auction block. When they went in those slave castles and stayed there until they went across that water. The voyage across that water arriving as human cargo. And then the atrocities that we are facing, even today, oh my, they wouldn't do that. So it is our job, ASALA, and your job, to tell our children that they are somebody and that we ain't going nowhere. Thank you.